Well, did you wake up to the rumbling of what felt like an earthquake this morning? Of course, many people, at least near Dayton, Ohio, did.
But officials say what residents felt was actually a frost quake. Don't know what that means? Well, I didn't either. But here's your answer.
It was right up here on the roof.
Tanya Westfall swears she heard something on her roof yesterday morning.
It just was a huge pop, like something burst.
And then a few hours later, she heard it again.
Like something in the attic or on the roof that just like an explosion or something fell or broke or cracked or something.
But she wasn't sure what it was, and she wasn't alone. Dozens of people flooded the Dark County Sheriff's Office Facebook page describing what they felt. At first, even the expert didn't know what they were up against.
We had absolutely no idea. We spent most of the day today ruling out what we thought it could have been.
It turns out it was a cryoseism or frostquake, which is usually caused by a sudden drop in temperatures. Moisture gets into the ground and freezes. As the ice expands, the pressure builds, and when it shifts, you get a mini quake. While these normally occur in northern climates, our temperatures have been so cold for so long that they've made their way into Ohio.
The good news is, in this part of the country, frost quakes are extremely rare and usually weak, only causing minor structural damage, also at worst. With our temperatures in the rebound, getting a cryoseism tonight doesn't seem very likely, but I'll leave the cryoseism forecasting to Kevin.